In this tutorial, I'm going to show how to save a PowerPoint presentation as a template. I'm also going to show how to apply the Cairn University template as a default template to current and new PowerPoints that you create. So to get started, open PowerPoint first, and I'm using PowerPoint 2010. Usually when you create a new PowerPoint, by default the design is going to be just a blank white template. When you change the design, you'd go under Designs and then apply one of those predefined templates that already exist or themes that already exist in the PowerPoint application. So for example, if I want to apply this or any of those, that's how you traditionally change them. So the question is, how can we apply one that we have already created and defined and designed out there and reuse that same template for other applications? What we need to do is first open an existing PowerPoint that we prefer and that we like. For here at Cairn University, the templates are located on K, Forms, and then Brand folder. Then you go under the PowerPoint Templates folder and open the Cairn template 2012. Once you open it, you'll see something similar to this. So the question is, how can we make this the default template so it shows up under Designs, as well as when we open a new PowerPoint, that template will be applied automatically? So what we do in this case, it's actually very simple. We go under the Design tab and then scroll all the way to the bottom here, and you'll see Save Current Template. So we click on Save and we give it a new name. Notice it's going to save it on your local computer in a specific folder. So this is per computer based. So then we click on Save. And at this point, you'll notice that on the drop-down, it's going to be located right here under Custom Templates that you have created, or Custom Themes. So if I go and create a new template at this point, notice it's still going to be the blank white one. However, if we go under Design, we'll notice here that we have under Custom, we have the current Cairn University template. Click on it. And at this point, we can create new slides, just like you do. In designing a PowerPoint. Now, how can we make it so that anytime we create a new PowerPoint, this would be the default? And this is very easy to do as well. So we go under Designs, and then we go on the drop-down here under the Custom Templates, and we choose to make this as a default theme. So once we click on Default Theme, any new templates that we create, if we click on File, New, and then a blank presentation, that's going to always utilize the Cairn template that we applied, or any other templates that you apply, a personal template. So that's how it's done. Open up your PowerPoint that you have customized, click on drop down under the Design tab here, choose to save it. Once it's saved, you right click on the template, choose Set as Default Theme.